How to connect Power BI telemetry apps to read your telemetry data in Azure Application Insights.
When you have installed the Power BI app for Business Central telemetry, whether it is for environments or for apps, you notice that you see the app with sample data, but you of course would like to see this with your data. So how do you do that? Well, you see this banner in yellow on the top. If you click connect your data, you get a menu where you need to set certain things. The most important thing you need to set is the Application Insights application ID. And this, where do you get this ID from? Because this is you specifying where is my data. Let me show you where. You find the Application Insights application ID under the API menu to the left. So let me scroll down here on the menu on the left a little bit. Scroll, 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 scroll here. And then under the configure menu, there's a menu called API access. Let's go here. And this is where the application ID resides you need for your Power BI to connect to your data. So you simply take this GUID on the right hand side. I can copy to clipboard. Let me copy that. And then go back to Power BI to insert that. So back in Power BI, I copy the Application Insights application ID GUID. There you go. I will probably also set the time zone. So my customer is located in Copenhagen, so I set the time zone of the report to Copenhagen. And then the only other thing I need to set is the lookback period. When the report refreshes, you can set a weekly or a daily or a monthly. So it every night it will refresh with that lookback period. Let's just pick 2 weeks and click next. And the only other thing I need for this report to start set up a nightly refresh is I need to authenticate to Application Insights using OAuth. So there will come a small menu up here in a second. There you go. So I need to pick OAuth 2, and then I need to simply say sign in and connect. When I do that, I will be prompted for my authorization. So I will click here. And that's it. Now the Power BI report is authorized to refresh as me. And you can see that this will start refreshing. You can see the banner here is changing to refresh is in progress. And you're all set.